tipping my finger off a couple of weeks ago and I nearly had to cancel this gig. But, being the trooper that I am, I'm playing bottleneck for you. So I hope it's alright, but I can't play a proper guitar just yet. So there's a couple of the songs here I'm struggling with. And I don't know what George is doing. Are you tuned up there?
I'm alright, you can show me now. Okay.
And anyway, do you want to know how I did it? Yeah. No, you don't.
He was shaping carrots into some sort of phallic symbol.
No.
Now, how about dinner, eh? My God. Would you like a carrot, darling? Yeah, no, I ask you. My God.
What are we doing the next one down the list?
Cooking carrots. And like
it's not very rock and roll, but
this is a big nationally known blues man, one of the leading blues guitarists in the world. He cut his finger cutting carrots. Well, I feel embarrassed, don't I know?
My secret's safe with you, lad, isn't it?
Doctor comes around with his face all white. Said in a little while it's gonna be alright. All he gives is a hunger pill, dose of dope and a great big pill. How can the poor man stand such time? There once was a time when everything was cheap. The prices they can put a man to sleep. When you look at your grocery bill, you feel like grinding your will. How can a poor man stand this time to live? You know, prohibition was a good thing if it was conducted right. There's no use in shooting a man till he shows fight. Officers kill without a cause, then they complain about very long. How can a poor man stand such time to live? You know, the doctor, he comes around and his face is all white. And he says, in a little while, it's gonna be all right. All he gives is a half a pill, a dose of dope, and a great big pill. How can a poor man stand such time to live? There once was a time when everything was cheap. Prices they can put a man endlessly. When you look at your grocery bill, feel like writing your will. I've got a poor man's dad to down live.
Thank you.